Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Bath Chronicles. I'm your newly sheen host, me. Quite an eventful day. I've played football for the first time in about 5 years. Got a yellow card. I played with a lot of heart and soul. I'm in a lot of pain. And actually relieved to be having a bath for once. On the way back from football, I saw this. That's fine. The Cameroonian embassy in London protesting about the current leader who's been in power for 50 years. He's a baddie. Meat on me.
Boom boom, can you say Brexit? Brexit. Boom boom, let me hear you say Brexit. Brexit. Boom boom, let me hear you say Brexit. Brexit. Brexit, 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 Brexit. Boom boom, can you say Brexit? Brexit.
Hang on. Right, how do I just go back to me? There we go. Alright guys, well that was a sort of highlights bath bathing. I'm covered in facial hair, aren't I? My lord. Got them all out. Been a long week. My bath's got bits of meat in. What else to say today? Not much, really. Interesting what's going on outside the Cameroon and the NBC. People showing their annoyance and disgust at what's going on out there. Seems to be lots of stuff bubbling in Africa now. Watch that space. Alright, I can't remember how I end these. Do I just end it? I've completely forgotten my bath marbles and bath etiquette. Maybe I'll do a public service announcement. If you would like to be interviewed in the Bath Chronicles from a remote location, be live during the Chronicles themselves, get in touch. We want to do that. New content, because I can't just talk about my boring life. So I run out of material. So get in touch. Insta DM me.